Hey everyone, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Let's continue where we left off. Oh! Oh my god, man, that's so retarded. I was trying to cover. Oh, that was so horrible. Oh my god, I died like 3 times so far now. Oh. I'm just throwing grenades everywhere. Oh my god, I do not want to skip this. This is fun. Thanks. Try getting throw grenades.
Good.
Why are they there, man? So stupid. They'd be running up to them. What the fuck? Stupid ass AI, man. It's ridiculous. This is frustrating. I don't understand, man. Why are they out in the fucking open?
Watch the metal! deal with the merch, we get out.
There we go, just rocket everything.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars, we leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh, with my saddlebags of old?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
On me, people!
Dang, that was a nice escape. Wow. Wow, that was really good. Damn. That's a big one right there. Damn, 200 mil.
Issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores. And you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
That's what's up. Yeah, the mercenary killed me like many times over. I was so bad. Oh my god. I was just so bad. And I just pull out the rocket launcher and just shoot everyone. I just done that from the start instead of just shoot. And I'm all out of. I should have run over that deer.
Lester, we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
We can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Wait, this is a good time.
Let's hit his fucking butt. Fuck you, man!
Hey!
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, yeah!